think they're biting today?
Right. You should have used Smurfs the way you suggested.
I don't know if Transformers eat Smurfs.
Yeah, but it would have been fun watching him beat the shit out of one at the end of a string, huh?
Do you guys ever wonder what you'd do if you didn't do this?
Me? I'd be a serial killer.
No, you idiot. I meant, what would you do for a job?
What, that's not a job?
How about you, BB?
I don't know. I'm not really good at anything else.
I'd argue you're not even really good at this.
And where did you graduate from serial killer school?
Look, all of you know serial killing is a growth industry,
yeah,
okay?
Yeah, okay. What about you, Lass?
A mannequin?
Come on, dream bigger.
A waitress.
Atta girl. Snake?
Oh, I got it. A porn actor.
Ooh, that is a good one. I can see the titles now. Kiss My Hiss.
A snake in the ass.
I was talking about me. Why not?
We've seen your fishing tackle. You couldn't catch a minnow with that thing.
Penile penetration is not the only way to please a woman.
Right, or a man.
He does make a very good point.
Ah, thank you.
So I'd like to change my answer to porn movie critic. The man of suction's turgid performance as Fluffer number 7 left a bad taste in this reviewer's mouth. And probably in his as well.
None of you take me seriously!
No.
I don't know.